Violence on the front line of the fight for peace. The deadline passed, the world waits for war. It's January the 17th, 1991. Good morning. We begin our Gulf crisis coverage with the latest news. And it's now 14 hours since the deadline passed, but from Washington, still no word of war. President Bush is involved in crisis talks with his top security and defense officials at the White House.